going on, guys? Some Colorado River toads. Nighttime. They're very bold. Things already. My cane toads, I love them. Their cane toads are still my favorite toad. Between these and the Colorado River toads are my favorite toads. But cane toads are very shy. They won't come out and do this for me. I just got these and I have no fear. These things can eat too. I gave them a bunch of superworms just last night, and I gave them a bunch of superworms today, this morning. And I just now tonight I'm giving them superworms again. They are big. I got one male, one female. Sorry for shaking, I'm trying not to, but shocked how brave she is just to come eat even with the light shining right on her. I mean, I'm as you can see, I'm right beside her. Doesn't even bother her. She's just up here eating. Gorgeous. I love the color, that green color. Dark olive green, that's just beautiful. for her or him. I can't tell which one's a girl or male without seeing their pads. At least not yet. Golly, I put a bunch in there. It was like 20 in there. She ate every one of them. You need to learn not to have no fear, buddy. You ain't gonna get to eat as much. Of course, it don't look like you doing without either. Hi, guys. That's it. Have a good night.